Welcome to week three. It's hump week. This week, we're going to learn about logical expressions. And we're going to use those logical expressions in a couple of new conventions. The first is conditional branching, and the second is looping. I hope you have a great week.